ladies, soaking up the Florida sun, riding in a new Mercedes, wondering if I ever did anything to have as much fun. I hope I'm sane by the time I'm done.
Alright guys, we're down here at the port. Pulled in. Of course, I don't have a TWIC card. I end up getting in. There's $20 go a long way. Nah, but they'll work in if you don't have a TWIC card. But anyway, I get back here around to the back, and they're trying to locate the load. Nobody knows anything about it, what it is, where it's at, who booked it, or anything. So just stay tuned, and we'll see what happens. I guess I'll eat up some of my own duty time here. Bam! All right, I didn't advance toward the load this morning, like I said in the last video. I seen last night the load, the broker on the load was out of Ohio, but the person I talked to, I Googled their phone number because it was coming up out of Texas, so it was another broker. Broken a load for a broker out of Ohio, so I was like, might be a little shady, so we're just gonna sit tight until I get a rate con. Well, it came over this morning about 8 o'clock. I got to the pickup, which was the port, and got in there. Nobody knew what I was picking up. I had a contact phone number, but nobody would answer. Nobody knew what was going on. So finally, I left the port at 1 o'clock. It was about a half hour ago. And finally figured out, after making 9,000 phone calls, figured out what it was. And it's a flange. It's about 7.5 foot round, about 2 inches thick. Got a couple poles sticking up off of it, lack of better derogatory terms, I would think of. But anyway, so I got a chain down and 1 4-inch strap across it, and we are heading to Miami. I have to put a 30-minute break in about 3.5 hours, and then I should be able to get down past Fort Lauderdale, almost to Miami, on with the drive time I have left. So I'm just going to stop at there's a couple pilots and Flying J's down that way, probably about a half hour from the drop. So that'll probably be about maybe 10:30 when I get there tonight. So I'll be able to roll about 8:30 in the morning. I've already sent that email out to all the brokers I've already run for, because I'm not going to have time to look for anything today. So if I don't get a call from one of them today, as soon as I drop this, I'll factor it through the company. And look at that. I just got an email from one popping up on the screen. I'll look for something. Rates don't look good coming out of there, but anyway, we'll see what happens. Stay tuned, and later.
Is this a different horizon? It's a paradise I find that sets me loose. It's a place out on the ocean. It's a mansion with a view. But all that I can think about is you. I've been riding down a 2-lane highway for pretty much all of my life, trying to things my way, wondering if I'll ever get anywhere but where I came from. I hope I'm sane a paradise I find that sets me loose. Oh, ain't it the truth? It's a place out on the ocean. It's a mansion with a view. But all that I can think about is you.